ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా అత్యధిక మంది అభిమానుల్ని సొంతం చేసుకున్న ఆట ఏదైనా ఉందా అంటే అది క్రికెట్ అని ఖచ్చితంగా చెప్పొచ్చు. ప్రపంచ జనాభాలో 60% మంది క్రికెట్ అభిమానులు ఉన్నారు అనడంలో ఎలాంటి డౌట్ లేదు. అందుకే వాణిజ్య వ్యాపార రంగాలలో తమ ప్రోడక్ట్ని ప్రజల్లోకి తీసుకువెళ్ళడానికి క్రికెటర్స్ని యాడ్స్లో ఎక్కువగా వాడుతూ ఉంటారు. క్రికెట్ ఆటకు సంబంధించిన కిట్ల తయారీ కంపెనీలు కూడా బాగానే లాభాలు ఆర్జిస్తూ ఉంటాయి. క్రికెట్ సినిమా అభిమానుల టేస్ట్కు తగ్గట్టుగా వారిని ఉద్దేశించే న్యూజెర్సీలో runs.com లాంచ్ చేశారు. ప్రధానంగా భారతీయుల అభిరుచులను దృష్టిలో పెట్టుకుని మరీ ఈ సంస్థ రూపకల్పన జరిగింది. ఈ సంస్థ గ్లోబల్ మార్కెట్లో ఉన్న అత్యుత్తమ వస్తువులని తక్కువ ధరలకి పొందే అవకాశం కల్పిస్తుందని, నాణ్యతా ప్రామాణికమే ప్రధాన ఉద్దేశంగా పనిచేస్తున్నామని, ఈ కామర్స్ రంగంలో ఇది ఒక విప్లవాత్మక మార్పుగా చెప్పొచ్చని గిరి దేవనూర్ తెలిపారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి భారతీయులు పెద్ద సంఖ్యలో హాజరై విజయవంతం చేసినందుకు సంస్థ కృతజ్ఞతలు తెలిపింది. సాయి వెన్ ఈవెంట్స్ రమ్య సంతోష్ ఆధ్వర్యంలో ఈ కార్యక్రమం గ్రాండ్ గా జరిగింది.
What like what kind of product it's going it was launched like how it works?
So runs.com is a community commerce platform wherein we are putting together a community of cricket, cinema and coffee with the blockchain as an underlying technology to facilitate more than 2 billion fans in 25 countries. So that is the primary focus of runs.com.
Okay. And what we're really trying to do with this platform is we want to be able to give these folks out there that want to have these incredible experiences, maybe going to the West Indies or maybe going to Australia for a cricket match, and to really be able to experience it, not at just at the regular coach level, but at a luxury level, right? That's attainable for that experience.
Like you targeted like first step, like how many people you're going to bring on this platform?
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
So year one, we are expecting about 2 million people. Then year two, 8 million, and the year three, 20 million. That's the target that we are working. We have identified 125 cities where there is a large cricket population, and that is our primary market.
Okay. And for that primary, like basic, how you are attracting the people for basic level to come, why they want to come to you and go with you?
Okay. See, since we are going to have a large number of fans, we will be able to bulk buy, whether it is as Carlos was telling about going to an Australia cricket game, instead of buying like three tickets or two tickets, we will be buying the entire booking the entire airplane itself and the hotel itself, the whole hotel. So that way, what is going to happen is we will be able to negotiate larger discounts, which will be passed on to our members as a huge benefit. It can be 30-40% kind of discounts to the regular price that you would otherwise pay if you booked it as an individual.
And we're talking about 5-star hotels that we're not just going to book the hotel, we're going to throw parties in that hotel, and it's going to be a whole experience. That's what it really is, more than a dream, it's an experience.
And who was the basic target, the people, like who was subscribed with the internet? Nowadays everyone connected, as well as in India and other countries too. So in this sector, how you are going to promote yourself to reach you easily?
Yeah, so we are going to start the alpha stage of our app deployment with the IPL now. And then, we have a bunch of other activities around those 125 cities in the world. So before the next World Cup, which is going to happen in April of next year, April, May, in UK. So before that, we want to be in those 125 cities having our members. So the primary step that we are doing is we are recruiting global founding patrons to help us in that process.
Ambassadors,
yeah.
So to speak, ambassadors, yeah.
And what is the entire capital you're going to investing on this project?
Oh, it's going to be a lot of capital. We are a Singapore company. We registered there, and we'll have the working headquarters in the US, and we are going to operate in 125 cities. So it's going to be a continuous process of capital raise that we are going to involve in the next coming months.
Like it's going to be public investments?
So we are planning to get listed in Singapore Exchange the moment, you know, legally it is allowed to you know, list on that exchange.
Like who was the lovers of cricket and cinema and coffee? This is the combination of the product. So as a common man, how you are going to be receive this kind of slogan?
As a common man, I would think, right, and I don't know cricket, but I'm sure I love it. I can watch it. It's a lot of fun. I think as a common man, though, I'd like to be able to experience different events around the world, not just cricket, maybe a coffee estate, in Colombia or in India, or a photo shoot for a famous actor, or a movie premiere that's coming up. I'd love to be able to go to it. As a common man, maybe I'm not able to, but through Runs, I can join that group and be able to have that experience reachable for me.